Mr. Ifeanyi Chukwu Okafor, a.k.a. Leroy. Answer me!
Officer, what is it?
Answer me! Are you the one? Answer me! Don't question me! Don't question the master.
So awesome. Damn, mommy, you look so ravishing. I love you so much.
Yes, I know.
You look so sweet.
Have you fixed your camera?
No, I haven't fixed my camera yet. Look, I'll fix it once I get the chance to. You know, I'm a very, very busy man. So I'll fix it. Don't worry.
Oh, Philip, I love to see you.
You're going to see me very soon. Okay?
Mwah. I'm hoping to meet you. I wish you were here.
Me too.
I want to be with you now.
Oh, damn, baby. You get me so hot. I love you so much.
I love you more.
I wish you were here with me right now.
What are you going to do if I'm with you?
You want to know what I'm going to do to you, baby? I'm going to look into your eyes. Deep into your eyes. And then I'll hug you tight, very tight. Kiss your neck. Kiss your lips. Deeply. All the way down. Oh, come on, touch yourself for me, baby. Come on.
Oh,
I know you like that, man.
Oh, Philip, du machst mich fertig.
Oh, yeah, baby, that's it. That's my girl. Oh, yeah, that's the spot. That's the spot, baby.
Leroy, you're not sleeping, Abby. Later, you not allow men to sleep in this house with all these incessant calls.
I beg, leave this guy now, eh? Now, what do Nigerian people they want? Hustle. But the guy, the hustle, I beg, leave the guy.
Ah. I'm not sleeping, oh. I'm just relaxing, I beg.
What about that woman girl with all those stunts?
Now you bag woman, Abi. Don't worry, don't worry. You should go pay. I have her where I want her. I sent her a little gift.
A gift? You sent her a gift?
When? Boy, you know that stuff. I send her gift. Just like a package, Abi. Now, I put pictures and, you know, freight receipt inside it. When the gift arrived there, she go pay to collect the gift.
Bado! This one another new format too.
I tell you.
But who is the Korean man over there now?
I have a guy. And my guy, we did that side. The guy in G too, we did into the business, yeah? Okay. So when the package arrived, yeah? Ingo called the woman, put call through to the woman. Tell the woman, say package don't arrive for him.
Okay.
From Niger, she gonna send her from me. Tell him the weight of the package, she gonna send a heavy package. She no gonna wait till the inside. Then you don't tell her how much you go pay to collect the package. When she now pays, me and my guy will split the money in half. 50? 50.
Oh no, just like that.
That's what's up.
When your guy go call him?
We calculate the duration of the flight by, you know, the distance from the sender's country to the recipient's country. So everything is under control.
Assume the worst of me. Firstly, I don't have a child for him. Secondly, he is white or was white. And all the negative news back home. I guess this is the end of the road for me. I would be back to the street again.
Don't say that.
Who's that at the door?
Let me go get the door for you.
Okay, thanks.
Nicole is the lawyer.
Oh, okay.
Oh, hello, how are you?
Hi, please sit down.
Yes, so I won't take much of your time. Just give me a second. Your husband signed all these documents to hand over all his inheritance to you. Please sign here. Here and over here. So, congratulations. All his foreign accounts are now under your name, and his personal island in Bodensee are now yours. You now own the 3 5-star hotels and the exclusive shopping mall. All other details are in the file. You can go through them. I guess I have to leave. So thank you for your time.
Oh, thank you.
Goodbye.
I walked you to the door.
Yes, of course.
I'm so happy for you.
I can't believe this.
I gave you the same equal power with your friend. Yours failed because you did not keep to the roots and revolution of the vulture.
Rules, Baba. Baba, which rules are you talking about?
Anytime you collect money from your clients, you must sleep with 3 different girls every day. Do not talk to anyone
except our client till 12 noon.
Baba,
my son! Nenende! Nenende! Megri, Ngananganu, Nenende, Nenende! Take this ring! Put it under your tongue whenever I want to talk to your clients. The vulture will speak for you. Let's the ring mother for thee. The ring. Go! Go make money! Go!
See, Nat, don't fuck up, okay? See this? This is between you and I. No one needs to hear about it.
Okay.
Whatever we make from this, we share it 50. 50.
No problem.
That's my queen. That's my girl. Now listen, yeah. See the guy here. So all you're going to show him is your breasts. Yes. Just your breasts. Okay? If he asks for anything more than that, then we'll up his bill to $2,000.
How much is he going to pay now?
Right now his bill is $1,000. And don't forget, you're not Nigerian. You're a South African girl who is doing her master's degree in the University of Lagos, Nigeria.
Yeah, but bros, $1,000 is too small. You know my level. I don't do cheap men.
Babe, listen to me. I'm your big brother. You got to trust me on this one. Let's reel the fish in. This is his first payment. It will increase subsequently. Trust me, I got this.
Okay.
Good.
But why does he want to see this?
This? Don't mind that fool. This fool. This guy is a pig. He masturbates for me on video camera. I'm telling you, he even sends pictures of his private parts to a college girl like me.
My brother, a college girl.
Yeah, we'll leave that in the hustle, man. The streets is wicked. Now the hustle be the hustle. I mean, everything was flowing very well. Everything was going well. Until I asked him for money. Now he doubts that I'm a girl. So that's where you and your friends come in.
Okay, so how am I going to make the call?
Use the bathroom.
Okay. Right.
Do you enjoy? Lock yourself out.
I'm serious.
Yeah. Hello.
I've called your client and she insists in seeing you before she pays.
Why would she say that?
I'm telling you what is happening and you're there questioning me.
You know what? Let me chat her up, okay? I'll call you back.
Who was that?
Is that my guy, the Australia agent? He said he delivered the package to the woman. Now the woman is insisting on seeing him before making payments.
Call her now.
I'll call her. Don't worry. I'm just waiting for Natasha. She's on a call.
What call?
She's talking to that, useless American man.
Natasha, your house is massive. You know, I always want to be with you.
I know, yeah.
When am I seeing you again?
I'll call you.
I'll be expecting your call.
All right.
All right, my darling. Make sure you take good care of yourself.
Okay.
Natasha, take care. All right, darling.
All right.
Take care.
Bye.
I'm expecting your call, Natasha. All right, there.
Deaf and dumb mugger like that.
I see the chat here.
Ah, you chat down. The guy is very educated though. They forget the fact that they're deaf and dumb. You go to school well. They have a school for them now.
Oh, this your mugger and I go red. Hey, no phone calls involved at all. Have you seen the picture of the people you used? Fine, die.
The Queen is back.
Hey.
Hey.
My money making machine, hey, money making machine,
Money making machine. You know I can do anything for you.
Okay. Yes, sir. I deserve more and more money. And that is why you're my favorite.
I will surely get them.
Hell.
Thank you. God bless.
Okay.
That's not right now. He didn't even ask her where she got the money from.
Imagine Naomi. You now assume the worst of me.
Akereja. How dare you think badly of your sister? Eh?
Mama, I don't mean bad for Natasha at all.
Hi.
Yes.
Let me ask you something. What have you ever given Mom?
Oh, well. Nothing. All she does in this house is to dance. Oh, wait before.
Mama, dancing is my talent. I think we should stop talking about it.
It's a bad girl. You dance. You will eat that your dance. In Ania. Natasha, what did you get for me from your
dream? Let's go and check them out. A lot.
Okay.
Mama, let's go. Blend. So I many do. Things. On Sunday.
Thank you.
Lee, why your face can't be like this? What did happen? So they laugh like this.
My death, I don't much, I don't pay! You don't pay! You don't pay!
As I talk to you now, I just they forward my control to my bank, yo. I they forward my control to my bank, yo. I they forward my control to my bank, yo. Maga, don't pay! Shout hallelujah! Oh!
I was confronted by the German authorities. They said they have been monitoring my bank account. They noticed that in less than 7 months, I have sent more than 30,000 euros. I told them you are in Nigeria on an official duty, assisting your Nigerian friend to rescue his daughter, who was among the 200 girls that was kidnapped by the Nigerian terrorist group the Boko Haram. They alerted me on the frequent scam by Nigerians and that I could be a victim, which I told them, you are not a Nigerian, that you are a US Marine. The officer opened his laptop and showed me reports from different women, victim of scam, and most of their stories were similar to mine. I was shocked. To make a long story short, Sergeant Kevin Watson, or whatever you may call yourself. It's so embarrassing how a woman of my caliber could have fallen for you.
Damn. Damn. Ah, bad market. Oh. And this is 3,000 euros I was banking on. Oh, shit. Shit. Hey, what's up?
Oh, you smell so good. The perfume is really nice.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I have good news for you.
What's up?
I have good news that will cheer you up.
You feel me now? What's up?
I've got this lady on Facebook. She is so classy on her profile page. And she talks rich.
Rich. You had me at rich. I'm interested. I beg, late on me. Business only plenty for my hand now.
You see? That's her profile picture.
She does look hot. Hot. And she kind of looks older than me, but who cares?
So, are you willing to take up the challenge?
Challenge accepted.
I know she will not resist your handsome face.
Thank you.
Brother, you're so
you.
Cute.
Thank you so much. You're so kind. You're too kind. I already sent a request. Yeah.
You have to spend your love, baby. Natasha. You weren't picking my calls.
What do you want in my matter? What is wrong with you?
You came back late.
And so? And so?
You know, someone will never ever believe that you two are sisters. I mean, like, you are so different. You don't look alike, you don't talk alike, you don't act alike. I can go on and on and on.
You are so right, my brother. I don't even know where she came from. All she knows is that dance, dance, and dance. See, who dance in hell, sir? Who dance in hell?
It's not funny. Leroy. Where are you going to by this time?
Auntie, don't. Don't. I'm the man of this house. And you do not have the right to ask me any questions. Behave. Good night.
Good night, Naomi.
Naomi.
I am calling you. Leave me the hell alone. What is your damn business? Is it because you're my sister and so what? Nonsense. The white line.
So my sister gave me one assignment. I just look at her. I said, see Natty, they give you an assignment. You all grown. But the thing looks like it's a big fish. So I need to upgrade my skills. I need to come up with a new strategy to catch this big fish.
That's what I'm talking about, man.
Sharp guy.
I tell you. I mean, all thanks to Natasha. Remember that my German woman? The woman messed up now. The woman was supposed to drop 3K. She messed up. All of a sudden, she got cold feet when she was supposed to pay. That the authorities told her that I'm a fraudster. Just messed up my day for me, man. Money where the bank on.
Guy man work. But a guy, you say no easy now. But not to worry. Remember, Mugu go.
Well, the truth is that Nicole looks rich. I mean, looks. I don't know. You can never be sure, but she looks like she's a rich one.
Wait a minute. Who is Nicole?
Nicole now, the new assignment I didn't tell you about. She's a Niger girl, but she lives in Germany. Waiting for her to accept my friendship request, and I will.
Hit it.
Immediately.
Leave money.
So, sir, that's who I be. That's who I be. Let's drink up. Drink up, bro. Drink up.
The girls are here.
Hey, welcome. Welcome. Please sit. Come over here. Come.
Oh, boy.
Ta-da. Oh, my God, Nicole. Boy, this is gorgeous. Thank you. You're such a sweet darling. I walk away. You are glowing.
Oh, yeah?
Well, actually, I met someone. You finally accepted Dylan?
I beg. I can't get into a sentimental relationship with that guy. I beg.
Then who is this new guy?
You wouldn't believe it. I met him via social media. And he is the cutest thing. Oh.
Social media and romance? You can't do that. It is freaking dangerous.
I know. Wait, let me show you his picture.
Let me see him.
Look.
He looks fishy and fake. But Nicole, you shouldn't accept all friends' requests.
I usually don't do that. I just couldn't resist his cuteness. And I must say, I am happy that I accepted his friend request. and we're so into each other.
Hello? Hello, hello? Okay, better now.
My name is Austin Balogun. I am a private detective. I work with the Nigerian police. I am calling in respect of the recent fraud.
Okay, what about it?
My office works hand in hand with the Nigerian police, Interpol. We help victims get their money back from scammers. I'll bring those scammers to book.
Okay.
That is if you're interested.
Yes, I'm interested. I want to get those idiots. They don't know who the fly tie is.
You see, we're sorry, the government don't fund investigations like this. If you're interested, there's a fee of $2,000.
Okay, good.
Okay, I will send you an email and information on how the fee could be made.
Send me the information so I can make the transfer.
All right.
But make sure you don't fuck with me. And one more thing, I don't care what you do with those scumbags. Just get my money back. Bye.
Ja, so schön.
Nicole, du bist die bezauberndste Frau in meinem Leben, die ich jemals hatte. Du bedeutest mir so viel in meinem Leben. Ich kann nicht mehr aufhören, an dich zu denken.
Hör auf damit, mich so zu beeindrucken. Das stimmt nicht.
Ich kann nicht aufhören, diese Worte zu dir zu sagen. Die kommen tief aus meinem Herzen. I want you for always, days and years, und für die Ewigkeit.
Dylan, ich bin nicht die richtige Frau für dich. Nein. Ich meine, don't get me wrong. You are charming, adoring and caring, but I see you like a friend. Not someone I want to get into a marital or sentimental relationship with. I danke.
Okay, Schatz. Lass uns das Essen genießen und uns später unterhalten.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Dankeschön.
Griechische Fladenbrot.
Danke.
Dankeschön.
Ich wünsche Ihnen einen guten Appetit.
Dankeschön.
Vielen Dank.
Danke sehr.
Hey girls!
Yeah.
Queen Natty!
Sit close to me.
What's up?
How come I didn't see you throughout the week?
Man, this country hard! I've been job hunting.
You've been what?
Job hunting.
Gina, what I've always shown you the easiest way of making money. Why are you wasting your time? Why? Huh? Okay, hold on. Look at this juice profile picture. He's been on my neck. He's been on my neck like he really wanna spend on me. And I am so, so ready to eat from him. It looks dangerous. Bam! Please, stay away from my affair.
Gina, just be patient. You'll get a good job soon.
And you, are you not a graduate? Why are you not looking for a job? What is keeping you here?
Natasha, I'm a dancer.
And how much have you made? You're just deceiving yourself.
Okay, okay,
you
girls. Okay.
You are deceiving yourself.
It's okay. Don't start again. Stop arguing. Nothing. I really don't fancy what you're doing. But I won't follow in Naomi's footsteps of disturbing you because everybody needs money. Wow. I need money too.
Yeah, now you know.
I see this as an adventure and I think I'll...
That's why you're my good friend. Love you.
Come. Come on. Drink it. Unyenente, migrimo, unyenente, unyenente. Do you know what you have just drunk? And when you attempt me, you will call her. Him or her, your client. Anything you say you should do, she do it. I go, yeah, I go there more. I go there more. Go, my son. Move by them, man. Bonama. Tariato. Tato. Mako. Bonama.
What? Now, like this, they do.
How did they do? Now, so they take the two up.
Guy, you know how me and Leroy did do this thing. You suppose hang leg here. Wait till your leg they do for grab.
When Leroy go hang leg, come some assorted head off.
What's up, man? Hey! I'm a new dog show.
There you go.
Oh,
there you go.
Oh, boy. So, how much definitely collect from the bank?
Man, 30%.
30%?
Hey? 30%? I tell you.
Those guys are greedy.
This is the last time I'm doing business with them. I'm telling you, this is the last time.
So guys, let's go have some fun.
Ladies, we need to celebrate, eh?
Yeah.
Alpha. I beg, make I use laptop, I beg. I expect something very important.
How you doing?
How are you?
Voila! The guy don't pay. This is good. This is good. Ah, it's been a long day. I just want to go use close job today.
Who be this guy?
You know what I'm making? I'm not deaf and dumb guy now.
Oh, not. Oh boy, not this guy.
Nah, my deaf and dumb clients with that. Nah, with that. The guy did try, I swear. You know, he has been sending money now. This one, he now sends the mother load for my flight ticket and everything. Now, so he go to the airport now, they wait for a dream babe to land.
Lee!
Lee, buddy!
Lee!
Tell me who I means!
No, but you know what? You know what? You know what, Lee?
Wait,
what? This picture, when you put for here, almost see the breast. Look like this guy wants some breast. Oh, when the girl breast now fire. Oh, but if he make pastor, if he confused, pastor, he just confused.
Like this, like this. Now, why the guy don't come? The mumu just did there now, they wait, they dream. I like, pity her sometimes, yeah. But anyway, we gotta do what we gotta do.
Lee!
Where you want, I get a plenty, plenty. If it's why you guys all dancing? What are you doing?
Dancing.
What does only there we jigs for here?
That's awesome.
Yeah.
You should hang out with Nadi more often
so that you come out of your shell. Just one dance. Come on. You go like this. What do you know? Yeah?
Natasha, can I have this dance?
In your freaking life. I like this place.
Really?
Yeah.
Not do anything for you.
Are you sure?
Of course.
Waiter. Okay. I want rice with goat's meat and coke.
Wow. I like that.
I can't wait to meet him.
Definitely. But you still need to spend on me.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh. Type an amount you want here.
Are you sure?
For real, type an amount you want. $2,000. I just doubled the amount.
You what?
For real, I just doubled the amount.
$500,000?
Yeah, $500,000.
For me?
For you.
Thank you. Thank you. You know, when we get married, my daddy is going to make you the CEO of his company.
Wow, that's why I love him. On the beat, on the street, the father's producer.
You sound tired.
Yeah. Look, I'm in a fix. I'm terribly broke. The whole recession thing happening in Nigeria right now is making it very difficult for businesses.
Oh. You don't need to complain about being broke when you have someone like me. I will be sending you some money right away.
Thanks. Thank you so much, baby. Thank you so, so much. I mean, you're the sweetest wine on the face of the earth.
Aw, you are such a darling.
You know, I love you so, so much, and I really want to be with you. I can't wait.
I feel the same for you, Leroy. Listen, I want you to handle a building project of the company I plan to open in Nigeria. Can you do that for me?
I can climb Mount Everest for you, baby girl.
Good. I will be sending you 30 million naira for the building project. I thought I would have made it to Nigeria to handle it myself. But at the moment, I have a little situation in one of my hotels and I need to fix it. Afterwards, I will send you another 50 million naira for a contract project.
So when will you send the money?
I am doing the transfer right away.
Okay, fine, good. I'll just get to work then.
Very nice.
You know, you're my moonlight and my honey pie. I really can't wait, you know, for that day that you'll be underneath me. And I'll eat all of that honey pie and make you moan for me and give you the orgasm of your life.
Aw, you are such a darling. I'm proud of you. You are my Prince Charming. Can we Snapchat later?
Talk to you later. Nobody here to tell me who I be. Nobody here to tell me who I be.
Yeah, Nick. I know you're guessing who's talking. It's your boy, Hydro, man. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm having in the game. But what they say, but what they say. I'm having in the game. I got money and fame. Money and fame. I'm having in the game. Now they scream in my name, they scream in my name. I'm heavy in the game, my money like sand, and they know me for jams. My money is based in my lane, and my money is based in Yankee. No time for hanky panky, panky, panky. I'm going to the bank like banky, banky, banky. Charlie, I won't make you know, say we no be made for this thing where they call money. I get like 5 to 10 girls where they always call me their honey. I get a Bugatti, hey! And I get a Ferrari. And they wear designers. Giuseppe Zanotti. I dash my mama 1 million. I dash my sister.
You know you are the godfather to my 3 children, eh?
It is high time you tell Naomi to stop this her dancing career. And start making money, eh? It's not a laughing matter.
Yeah, Kasiubi, calm down. Look, if that is what she likes to do, she loves dancing. You never can tell whether that will take her to greater heights. You can never cage a talent.
Mama, you see, support me now.
Hey! Onye singi kwoku. Ichoka ngwa nula nwa chesa yi. Don't let me remember you with slap. Inanuya.
That's enough. Yeah.
I trained this girl with the roasted yam and plantain that I'm selling. Eh? It is her time she start taking care of me now. Nenomu.
Calm down.
Damn.
Why you calm down?
What's so bad, bro? If you say so.
Gib mir eine Chance, Nicole. Ich liebe dich. Du bedeutest mir einfach sehr viel.
Oh, Dylan, hör einfach auf. I mean, I don't feel the same for you. Was magst du?
Ich werde immer für dich da sein, Nicole. Oh. Ich möchte mein ganzes Leben mit dir verbringen.
Dylan, verstehst du das nicht? Ich liebe dich nicht. Ganz einfach. Tut mir leid. I appreciate our friendship. But that's all there is. Nix mehr. Letztes Mal im Restaurant. Ich wollte dir was sagen. Ich bin in jemand anders verliebt. Der lebt in Nigeria und wir sind verliebt.
Soll es dir Entschuldigung sein, dass du mich aus deinem Leben bringen kannst? Darf ich dich küssen, Nicole?
Was? Was willst du überhaupt? Das reicht jetzt, Dylan. Bitte. Ich glaube, du musst jetzt gehen. Ja. Tut mir leid, aber ja.
On social media.
Stay away from my affair. Stay away from my affair.
Why are you using a white girl's picture as your profile picture on Facebook?
Is this your business? Is this your business?
But Naomi, this isn't a Facebook page. Why are you proposing? Why? Gina. So you join Natasha. Eh? Instead of this, you wait. You get a decent job.
Which job? Which job? Are you going to get me one? Okay.
This is for though.
Call 911. Call them. For Niger. For the Niger.
What are you laughing? Oh, it's not funny. This is not funny at all. It's the ESC.
Oh. You even know who to call. And you're here blabbing. Do you know who to call?
Natasha. Gina. Don't let me do this. If both of you don't stop this. Hey. Don't try me.
You carry fire for your head. I believe smoke weed.
Oh. Okay.
Good day.
Comfort all my money now. You stupid gigolo. You think you can deceive me to be famous and rich?
Hey, hey. What is this? Who are you? And what are you talking about? I don't know who you are. Stop this, please.
Oh. Steve, you will pay me every dime right now.
What the?
Every dime, all my money you pay now.
What are you talking about, madam? I do not know who this thief you are talking about. I may look like him, but I don't know him, and I surely do not know you. So leave me alone, please.
Oh. What is going on here?
I don't know. This woman here is harassing me for no good reason. I don't get it.
Oh, you're not calling me woman. After collecting all my money, being in love, now I am woman.
You see what I'm talking about? The woman is delirious. I mean, mentally deranged. Something is wrong
with
her.
You're mad! Steve, what? You are mad!
Hey, madam. Can you come with me?
And who are you?
I'm the manager of this company.
Steve.
Madam, hear me. I'll walk you out. I will call the security now. Madam, I will call the security. Leave.
Steve.
Leave. I will call the security.
We shall see.
Please.
You.
Madam, please. You can go.
Okay, please. We are sorry for all the inconveniences. I assure you it won't happen again.
What kind of nonsense is this? You should scrutinize people that come here to shop.
Yes.
Because if this happens again, I will make sure no one comes here to shop again. You will lose all your customers. I will make sure it happens.
We are sorry, sir. We are sorry. It won't happen again, sir. We are sorry.
What nonsense.
Are you feeling this?
Yeah.
Oh,
Vivian, this lady is a fraudster. Let's come.
Where's my money?
Hey, just hold it there. One more word from you, and I'm going to punch you.
Punch me?
A soldier.
Where's my money?
I said, where's my money?
Oh. Yes, that's good, Collins.
You good. Just ow! 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 You don't hear about Lee.
Lee? Which Lee?
Lee now, Lee money. The guy don't hammer. He's the talk of the town now. If you see the dupe where the guy buy from Banana Island for Lee.
Lee?
Trust me.
Lee will tell me, say my maga no pay. Lee!
Tranquilo.
I go investigate.
You have to.
Chiboy! Come, Chiboy.
Okay,
no
problem.
Wizzy.
Hey.
I they enjoy you.
Yeah. I they hear about me.
What happened?
Did they tell me yes, say Lee. Hammer.
Lee don't pick correct cars. If you see the mansion where this guy hammer for Lakey, for Banana Island.
Chibok, Lee tell me say my maga no pay. Say the maga no pay.
Who's this?
I am Beatrice. I'm calling to tell you to stay away from my friend,
Nicole. Because I don't trust you.
You are not the right person for my friend.
What the hell are you talking about?
You are not the right person for her. Dylan is the person for her, not you.
Who are you and why the hell would you call me to tell me such crap?
Stupid scam.
Yeah? Hello?
Hello, darling.
Hi, sweetheart.
Who the hell? I mean, who the hell is
Dylan?
Who told you about Dylan?
Your friend Beatrice called me. She sounded very aggressive on the phone. She said that I should stay away from you. Making it seem as if I'm bad for you. You and I know that I cannot harm you.
She has no right calling you. By the way, how did she get your number?
I don't know. Maybe you gave it to her.
She sounded very aggressive on the phone. You need to tell her that you belong to me. Tell her to also tell Kila that you belong to me.
Interested in Taylor. He's just a guy who's stalking me.
You have to be very careful.
Don't worry. He can't harm me.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
All right, no problem.
Just take care of yourself for me, okay?
You mean the world to me, baby. Will you marry me?
Of course.
It's great. I can't wait for you to come down to Nigeria, to be honest, so that we can tell the world our love story.
Aww.
I love you, babe.
I love you too. Yeah. Okay. We'll talk later. Okay. I love you.
I only love your money, woman. I only love your money.
You are a threat to me and Leroy. You've got some nerves calling my fiance.
Fiance?
Yes, I'm getting married.
What? You can't marry Leroy.
You are pure evil. Oh, you want to remain married while I stay a widow forever?
I'm trying to protect you.
Protect me from what?
You need to listen to me. Him and his friends create fake accounts on social media, looking for rich women to fraud. You are a victim of social media scam.
Wait. Are you telling me that my Leroy is a cyber criminal? That's rubbish.
You gotta be kidding me.
Look, these are
all the buildings I sent my money for him to build for me.
Nicole, these buildings don't exist.
I'm done with this story of scam or not scam. I'm done with your story and I'm out of here.
Nicole, listen to me. You have been deceived.
Hello. You don't sound happy.
But I'm not happy at all.
Not happy at all. I just got a call from my manager at the port that all my containers are lost at sea.
Oh, that's bad.
It's not bad. It's terrible. It's very terrible because I plan to use the proceeds from this particular consignment to start a new project. I invested all that I have in this particular consignment. Now it's all gone.
You shouldn't allow that to bother you. I will send you 20 million naira and you can have it as a loan. Is that okay?
No. But people are going to talk, especially that your loudmouth friend, Beatrice.
Oh, come on. Nobody will know about it. And besides, Beatrice is no more my friend.
Really? You know, life is sweet with you. All right, thank you.
My pleasure.
Yes. Yes. Yeah. Life is sweet with you, babe. Really. What a day.
Yeah, hello. My name is Leroy. I'm calling from Nigeria. I have a job for you.
Okay, she told me about it.
Good. It's about time.
Trust me. I'm down for whatever once the paper's right.
All right, no problem. I'll get back to you soon with details and time to strike.
Which kind of business are you into?
Mind your damn business.
And what will freak me out?
Special police. You're safe now.
Oh.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
We can take you home safely.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, so please come with me.
Lee, I couldn't do it. The police intervened.
What the hell do you mean the police intervened? That means you're unqualified to do this job.
How would I have known the police would show up?
What the hell do you... In fact, I don't blame you. I don't blame you at all. Nope, it's Anne-Marie I blame for introducing me to an amateur like you.
Don't worry. The next strike, I'll take her out.
Will you shut the hell up? There will be no next strike, you fool. You're fired.
My darling, in my whole life, I've never seen anything like that before. I am so scared.
Oh, my baby. I'm so, so sorry. I thank God you are not hurt. You know what? I have this auntie who lives in Germany. Her name is Auntie Chika. I think she should come over and take care of you. At least she can help you with stuff around the house. She'll take care of you. She'll be like your own auntie too. I mean, I trust her. She'll be happy to do it for us.
Oh, that sounds so wonderful. That sounds so great. I like the idea. Oh, this is why I love you so much.
I love you too, baby. Mwah.
My house.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, let me take a look around.
Please do.
Find anything suspicious here, but let me have a look outside, okay?
Please do.
Okay.
Better now? Yes, I am. Let me take your bag. Please come with me. Watch it.
Hello? Oh, Chika. Hey, one name, Mado.
Leroy deserves an A plus.
Oh, I want him to take all the properties from her, and I want you to help him, even if it means silencing Nicole. Yes.
Nice idea. It's a simple matter. When Leroy is ready, I will take her out of the picture.
I trust you, my sister. Udogunwanyi, you are the best sister ever.
Hi, Auntie. Have you eaten?
I was waiting for you to cook.
Equins, why? Sorry, what did you say? I don't understand the language.
Just greeting you, my dear.
Oh, that's nice. So, I'm gonna get you something to eat. Something really nice, okay?
Okay.
Leroy.
Auntie, I need you to kill Nicole.
Now you are talking.
Look, I've been deceiving that girl for a very long time. Very long time now. I lied to her about everything. I lied to her about being rich. I lied to her about my status.
You did well.
I even made her part ways with her best friend, that loudmouth Beatrice. I can't lose after all this trouble. I can't. I want you to kill her.
I told you I transferred everything.
I have. I transferred everything, but I didn't know there's a clause there that states that I can only access the money if and when Nicole dies.
It's okay, I will do my best. And take care of that Iberibe of your woman.
Auntie, listen. I need you to do a good job. Okay? Do a very good job. Make it look like an accident. Since the robbery failed.
So hot. Don't worry, just take anyone you like from there. Mama, expect some dollars today. Enough money for
Man
you.
That is why you're my favorite.
Yeah? Mama. Okay.
Yeah. Mama. Darling, please, I want you to be very, very careful. I don't like this feeling I'm getting.
No, Mama, I'm fine. I'm okay. It's just a party, nothing else.
Jennifer.
Why, your mom? Don't worry, you'll see me soon, okay? Mm. Don't miss me too much.
Bye bye, Nugo.
Bye, Ma. Hi. Mm.
My baby, what happened? Can somebody tell me what is going on here?
Madam, you need to get the loss.
Loss? What?
What are you talking about? Huh? What loss? They were brought in here dead.
Hey! Chimo! Hey! Are you here?
Can I see them? Sure. I will take you to them. Hello, madam, excuse me.
Someone tell me I'm dreaming.
What you're about to see is very gory. And not for the faint heart. I want to kill you, okay? Let's go.
Let it be like this.
It's okay. It's okay.
Where's your mom?
She has gone home.
You see, some things should never happen. But your mother encouraged them. And they took that path that led to their death. George,
yes, Dad.
Please take them home. Doctor says I need bed rest.
Okay, Dad.
But Dad, please, I want to stay with you.
Mommy needs you now.
I'll be here first thing tomorrow morning.
Okay.
Take care, Dad.
Probleme mit dem Penner.
Nee, war okay, war easy.
Hey! Wake up! Kidnapping. Attempted murder. Junkie. Sleeping with people's wives!
It's called swap.
Fraud. Re.
Your hat.
What the fuck did you say?
Nick, hör auf, das ist es nicht wert. Hör auf, das ist es nicht wert. You just added to your offense, provoking an officer.
Dir wird das Lachen noch vergehen, wenn du in der Zelle verrottest.
Can I go back to sleep?
Mit dem verschwenden wir nur unsere Zeit.
Nurse, open the gate quickly.
Good evening. Are you Mr. Ifan Chukwu Okafor, aka Leroy? Answer me! Answer me! Are you the one? Answer me! Don't question me! Don't question the master.
Yes.
Good. You are under arrest. Back in your cage. Come back!
Officer.
You reap what you sow. Pull this down. We are here! Back in our cage.
Dylan, what happened to me?
You were almost killed by Miss Chika.
I can't believe it. You must be joking. Tell me you're joking, right?
Nicole, I'm satisfied with your recovery. I also examined the X-ray result. It showed no fracture. You only have soft tissue injuries on your neck and leg. All you need is rest.
Okay. Thank you.
I will be leaving now.
Thank you, Doctor. Detective Nick, who suggested the camera installation?
Well, after I got an Duris call from Nicole about an intruder, I decided to install the CCTV cameras on Nicole's permission.
Detective, if you don't mind, I would like to see some of the footage from the CCTV camera.
Sure. Just a moment, please. Sarah, yeah. Can you please bring in the iPad? Okay, thank you. Yeah?
I'll be outside.
Okay, thank you. Here it is. We also have recorded phone conversations between Leroy and Miss Chika. Also between Leroy and Delano. We found out that Leroy paid Delano to kill you. He felt that's the only alternative to silence you from making him pay for all the money he stole from you.
No.
Since that didn't turn out successful, he tried to make his aunt do it.
Should I get you a doctor?
I'm fine, I'm fine. I didn't notice all the signs. I should have listened to Beatrice.
Who is Beatrice?
Social media romance? It is freaking dangerous.
Nicole, I will never leave you.
After all I did to you,
I love you, and it wouldn't change.
Oh. Oh. Beatrice, will she ever forgive me?
Anyway, Miss Chika and Delano are both in our custody. Leroy was arrested while he was about to flee out of the country. All three are facing the charges of attempting murder. You are safe right now.
Leroy, you will pay for everything he did to me. He must pay.
He will.
so crazy. And you love me, young girl, you love me, young girl, you love me. Young girl.